Hi, my name is Leonard Pitts, Jr. I'm a writer. I grew up in South Central Los Angeles, where I was raised by my mom, my dad, and Stan Lee. Spider-Man was my babysitter. I was a smart kid, started college at 15, got my degree 4 years later. Always knew I was meant to write for a living, and I finally got my chance in 1976 when I joined Soul Magazine, a black entertainment tabloid where I got to interview stars like Rick James, Al Green, Barry White, the Commodores, and Stargard. Don't you even act like you remember Stargard. Since 1994, I've written a nationally syndicated column of commentary on social issues. If you like Donald Trump, you won't like my column, but that's cool. A few years back, an analysis by Media Matters found that I was one of the 10 most popular columnists in the country. In 2004, I won the Pulitzer Prize. I'm also the author of 4 novels, including Before I Forget, Freeman, Grant Park, and my latest, The Last Thing You Surrender. Let me give you a warning about The Last Thing You Surrender. Chapter 8 is going to mess you up. Seriously, you're going to be big mad, and don't say I didn't tell you. In addition to all of that, I also teach, tweet, and give speeches. Now, here I am on Instagram. Let's see what happens.